Breaking tonight, Lois Reese was just indicted for the murder of her husband. Reese is in the Lee County Jail, accused of killing a woman on Fort Myers Beach. Police say she went there after her husband's death and killed Pamela Hutchinson to steal her identity and her car. She faces first-degree murder charges in the state of Minnesota. Detectives say bullets in Reese's husband's death came from the same gun used to kill Hutchinson. Reese will be tried in Florida first. She's facing the death penalty.